Here we go, episode 5.
Oh, look, we got the gas.
Few more walls, garage done, and we raised the roof. Out where the river broke,
the blood was. All right, second floor walls, day one. Just two of us, we're all loaded up. I got a couple things chalked out. But we're ready to build some walls and get at her. A cool tip trick Tuesday. And everything starts with the layout. So Pete always goes ahead, lays out everything. But everything's laid out for 4 foot and 8 foot sheets of plywood. And everything stacks. So all of our joists underneath are underneath this. So these studs will sit on top of the joists, which will sit on top of the first floor studs. And you can see the plywood lands nicely half-half on the joist. And so we'll nail that, continue sheeting. All right, Pete, what do we got going on here?
Building the gable.
Oh yeah, gonna be a, hell yeah, gonna be a big heavy one. So we got everything mapped out. Got our LVL fascia cut. So, lots of work to do, let's go. Well, we're reaching the end. Got the last couple sheets. And it's nice and smooth. Ooh, yeah.
It's a really shitty aisle.
This one?
Ooh, fancy.
Ooh, we just did a big shop at Lowe's, got all our taps and faucets and some Captain Hooks. And oh, we got a couple of mirrors.
You really see it coming together.
Well, we got the garage prepped today. Grab it all nice. Gotta get some styrofoam and PEX down, so let's get at her. Inspector Brad, Justin and Aaron are back for concrete pour, all ready to go, so pitter patter.
Come on, baby!
Oh, come on, Brad. Home stretch.
And stay tuned for episode 6, where
house becomes a home. We're probably not in that bit.
Yeah,
it's a cool tip trip to cool.